new press secretary for President Trump, Kayleigh McEnany. Kayleigh is a Georgetown and Harvard law educated person.
Smart.
Major smoke show as well as a person. That's not sexist, just saying. And has already had the unfortunate task of having to say that she does not think President Trump lies and that she
will never lie to you. You have my word on that.
Which, to the reporter that asked that question, give me a fucking break for asking that question in the first place. And to Kayleigh, I say thank you for taking that godforsaken job. Wishing you all the best in a unwinnable situation.
Yeah, that was her first lie.
Yeah. She not only does she not lie, but she doesn't fart. You know, she's easy on the eyes.
Right, exactly. She doesn't shit either. Yeah. So, yeah.
Tough that's gig. Tough gig for her. Something more interesting, real quick thought here. Do we think Kayleigh McEnany is going to make it?
It's not that hard a name.
Yeah, well, is going to make it through the year. Do we think that Kayleigh will make
God,
it?
God, I hope so.
Through 2021?
So. No,
no,
no, no, no,
short
no, no, no.
2020.
Through 2020, through the election. No.
I hope so.
No fucking
way. Yeah, I mean, she's strapping in for the, I think, for the run. For this
yes,
is the campaign
Pat,
run.
The answer
yeah.
is yes.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah!